Today I'm going to be having a taste test video with you guys, and so at the Home and Design Show, I saw a new booth there that I've never seen before, and they're selling a different type of nuts products. So they sell a whole swag load of like gourmet nuts and all that sort of stuff. Like, I would have bought one of everything if I had the ka-ching to buy it, but that is not the case, so I just did the... It was 3 bags for $22 for the show price at the Home and Design Show. So that was for the show price. And so the 3 flavors that I got was maple chipotle peanuts. It's like, hello, I like anything maple flavor. What could go wrong with that? And then the next one I got was Thai sesame peanuts. So I like anything Asian style stuff, so I'm gonna give it a go. And then the winner of this should be pumpkin spice pecan. So of course I had to try it, because at the grocery store this year, they seem to have toned down a lot on the pumpkin spice stuff. So yeah, so drum roll, which one should I try? Drum roll. I don't know. I'm so excited. I just don't know, because I just got off work and I'm so hungry right now. I just wish they had better packaging though, because after we open these, we're gonna have to put it in the Ziploc bag. So it's not like an airtight container. This pecans. Definitely some really nice and crunchy pecans, and you can definitely tell there's the pumpkin spice in it. These nuts are like regular price. They're like $8 a bag though. Very nice aroma of the pecans. It's very fresh, very fresh, very good. Because in Calgary, the different types of nuts and stuff is very expensive, so I rarely buy nuts and stuff. But I love nuts though. But I have to say though, the pumpkin spice taste is there, but it's not overpowering, so it's not really fake tasting or anything, but it's good. On to the next one. Thai sesame peanuts. So, drum roll. I should have maybe got myself a little bowl or something. The Asian, the little bit of the Asian style flavor is there, but it's not overly spicy, so don't worry about that. It's almost like a sweet and spicy sort of thing. Like, if you guys have tried the wasabi peas before, it is not as spicy as the wasabi peas. It does have a good kick to them. Yeah, they got peanuts, sugar, and soy sauce. Yeah. It's very, very simple ingredients they put in there. Oh. It does have a little bit of spicy to it when you eat a lot in a row. So, If you are the type that are not able to handle spicy, this may be the spicy limit for you. So, but for me, it's a little bit more sweet than spicy. It is not very spicy at all. It's just got a little bit of kick to it. Matthew, do you want to try some? Mmm. I'm going to need to see if they have a retail location somewhere. Because they do have a website. Oh, my most excited one. Mmm. Maple. This one is just as I expected it to be. The chipotle, they actually overpower the maple flavor a little bit, so the maple flavor is not really there. So all it comes out to be is that the maple is like a little bit sweet. So the maple flavor is not as strong as I like it to be. Mm. So again, it is one of those sweet and spicy sort of things. So if you guys are into sort of that sort of stuff, you guys would like this. For me, I can eat spicy a lot, so this is not spicy at all for me. Yeah, this one is not not too strong of a maple taste. I was looking for the maple taste. But I do taste the chipotle though. I'm a little bit bummed about this one. But the spicy part of it is good though, so I would definitely buy this again either way. So out of my three of these, my favorite one, I choose this Thai sesame one. Because the Thai sesame one, it does have the Asian taste in it, and it does got a nice kick to it. Mm-hmm. So this is my favorite one, the Thai sesame. Because this one was a little bit of a letdown, because I was expecting it to have maple taste, but it had more of the chipotle taste instead, so yeah. And this one, I don't know, because I think the taste of the pecan, it overpowers the pumpkin spice, so all you taste is the pecan. You do not really taste the pumpkin spice as much. But this one is okay, so if you like pumpkin spice, you should give this a go as well. Mmm. I can eat this whole bag in one sitting. Seriously, I could. Mmm. But once again, like the two of these ones is a little bit spicy. It is not as spicy as the wasabi pea, so do not worry about that. Mm. So yeah, and these are the stuff that I bought at the Home and Design Show this year for 2016. And so I will put the website on the link below. And so you can go check out their website. And this is not a sponsored video or anything. I paid it with my own money. And so, yeah, so I'll see you guys again soon.